low-dose CT is something that is relatively new. It's something we're promoting because it provides, unlike traditional CTs out there, it's 90% less radiation than a traditional CT. The scan is very quick. We take those images from the scan and we composite an image of the lungs itself so that we can look for pulmonary nodules or masses that have developed over time. It's designed for those individuals that have a history of excessive smoking or have smoked one pack a day for the past 30 years, basically, or those that haven't quit in the last 15 years. It's also to screen those individuals that have a high risk and to screen them every year to see if they have changed during that time. Lung cancer, if present, can move pretty quickly, and sometimes it's too late to do anything. So the earlier the better with these.